It's day 12 of No Sugar Challenge. Let's go for breakfast. Mummy had made dosa with coconut chutney. It was very, very yummy and nice. For lunch, I had paratha today with my paneer sabji and one katori of curd. Felt really nice and nutritious. In the evening, I made a coffee smoothie. And for dinner, I had bhel puri, which mom made. And that was my day today. Follow for more.